The tri-state area's public transportation system will get some much-needed federal relief to offset revenue losses during the pandemic. Governors Kathy Hochul, Phil Murphy, and Ned Lamont announced an agreement today. New York will receive more than $10 billion. New Jersey will get $2.6 billion. And $474 million for Connecticut. The funding will help support transit agencies' recoveries and sustainability.